In this video, I will talk about the uses of look, appear and seem, which is always confusing for the new learner. We use look and appear to talk about a condition we have observed, but look is more informal than the verb appear. Seem and appear are often followed by an infinitive verb such as the baby seems to want her toy or he appears to be waving. But in everyday English, the verb look is often followed by an adjective. For instance, he looks tired. It looks as if he is not attending the meeting. It seems as if he is not attending the meeting. It appears as if he is not attending the meeting. Here, they all have exactly the same meaning. When we use look and appears, it means we are speaking about something visual which we have seen ourselves, something that we might see. For instance, it looks as if she is upset. It appears as if she is upset. We can also say, she looks upset, she appears upset. We use looks and appears when we are physically looking at something or somebody. But we use seem when we are just giving our own opinion. Seem is not an action verb. It is also not a be verb. It is somewhere in between. Actually, we call this state verb. With this, we have come to an end of this video. If you have liked my video, please do share and subscribe. This is Monica Rai signing out for now.